Welcome to Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how you can cancel all of your pending friend requests on Facebook. I'll be doing this with the Facebook app, but the settings are the same for on the desktop version of Facebook. I'll just start by sending a friend request to a few random people for the purpose of this tutorial. So this is how you can see all of your pending friend requests in one place and easily delete them. Go to your profile page, tap on the More button underneath your name, and then select Activity Log from the options. When you're in the Activity Log, tap on the Category drop-down menu and then find Sent Friend Requests from the list. This will show you everyone who you have sent a friend request to, but they haven't accepted or denied yet. You can easily tap on each one and then get taken to their profile to cancel the request. Repeat that for all the people you want to cancel friend requests to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.